There you go. Happy now? I can't work under these conditions.
I thought he was going on a casting couch then.
No, that's the second part of the stream.
Yeah.
We'll be restarting another website.
Yeah. Only fins.
Set to change glasses. Don't worry about me, guys. Ready for this? You ready for this, guys?
Yeah.
Nice.
Doing it again.
Nice.
Do you remember in the pub? Yeah. Remember in the pub?
One would hang on.
I've got a video of Will like this. And he's in the bar going. He was like. That was kind of cool.
Yeah.
That was smooth. That was kind of smooth. Right? Yeah.
Well, here we go. We've got Ariana Grande back in the mix.
GFA
so used to me just climbing around everywhere and destroying everything.
Oh, I didn't even react then. I was just
like, oh. It's those big feet.
Those canoes.
You gotta give your arm to the girls.
Sorry, I don't think we can hear the game.
Pillow so you don't crush your arm.
And tuck their hair.
Tuck their hair between the arm and the head so they don't get in your face.
We can't see our mics moving.
One arm over.
What are you guys think? Is it alright or what?
Mate, I'm... This is sounded like a pretzel, is it?
I was going to say, Milky, when I spoon my other half, it's not like putting up an IKEA furniture. We don't have like instructions. Like, you put your arm here, hair's here.
But it is like IKEA, where you can ask someone to help you out.
I thought you were going to go down the road with meatballs or something. Thank you, mate. Appreciate it.
Man's got sharp toenails. Got some
claws.
Right, we're ready, guys. We're jumping in. So, are we looking good right now or what?
Things are working. Oh, here we go.
I think you know mine.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L. Like the L word.
Lesbians?
There we go.
Lost, Max. Wait, we're lost.
We're lost.
Right. That's so
now it makes sense of the context.
I've also had that confusion happen. It was a very weird night at the bar.
Oh.
Safety tip. Right, what we got here?
Well, that's a safety quip. I was like, are we already playing? We're already playing Jackbox.
Yeah. Very good idea.
Oh no, not the tab. You're going to destroy the game. Mav's sweating.
I really want him to actually do it.
Yeah,
fuck it up.
You imagine.
Did you guys have captions on watching Stranger Things, the latest season?
Yeah.
It was like wet but sultry welch.
Yeah.
I saw a meme of that. Did you see the YouTube thing of that happened on my YouTube?
Yeah.
I thought her tactical was good. Her testicle was good.
Yeah.
Okay, right, so we're all good, right.
Oh, heads up.
Heads up. Oh, I didn't know what I had to do. Find a game here. Oh, I didn't know I had to sit like this. Oh, God. Right, 3, 2...
Do you reckon that's going to negatively affect the game? Whoa. What happened to the mouse, then?
Was that Ralphie? I don't know, but I assume Tomek does.
Ralphie!
Ralph, stop.
Do stuff that's been names. Can I? Or can't? Oh, what? How's the game?
No, Max, it's okay.
We've been live for an hour, and we've played about 30 seconds.
The cutscenes are alright, though.
Yeah.
Later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
Any history buzz?
She's correct, yes.
Are you serious?
Fact check.
Didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him.
I only done that, Laura.
Put that in your pipe and smoke it.
But you've got to be quick, because I missed that.
Okay.
That's an arrow here. Bear in mind, I've got to lean forward and smash that keyboard.
Alright, I'm ready on the mouse.
Me and you are pretty sweet.
Yeah.
We can just sit back and relax and enjoy.
You can watch the carnage in
Don't worry, we're switching round.
It does
kill you. Oh, map or leaflet, guys?
Map.
We got another
one. Jorah, which? The map. Backpack.
You got a leaflet for you. You can go to the local, like, swimming park. The zoo.
Swimming park.
Can you go to...
Do you want me to turn it up? You want it to have the names at the beginning.
What was names? Closed captions?
Maybe.
Names are an option. Are they?
Where?
It must be closed caption. There's no other option.
With additional sound effect cues. No.
There's no named option.
Why are you lying, Jade?
Dora the Explorer.
Maybe it's there you go.
Color, character. Oh, okay.
The normal map.
The one on the phone.
Oh, yeah, right, that's not helpful.
Well, that's not helpful at all! We have to speak to Henrietta.
So this guy, purple. She green. No.
Yellow. She green.
James, are you colorblind?
Can you guys see the game alright?
I can't read colours.
Hey, eyes on the road.
Damn, those colours are so bright.
Oh.
Max? Running up the hill!
Why is there someone in the back? Did you see that?
Was there someone in the back?
The back of the car, yeah.
Was there?
It's a tad quiet, so I'm going to turn it all up to 50. It should turn out for us.
This Need for Speed.
Stupid purple can't drive.
What you didn't hear is the radio pan. See you again if you turn off the road. Matt, do something! Nice dodge, dude.
Well, that's it.
Nice.
Guys, you're welcome, okay? You're fucking welcome.
Matt saved the day right there.
You're absolutely welcome, okay? It was because I was drink driving. I got a beer, man. I couldn't get to the pig quick enough.
Yeah, see, that lady scared the shit out of me. Yeah.
A
bear?
A devil there was some.
Yeah.
No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
It was a person.
We really should have said, like, orange is the guy.
Yeah.
And purple is the girl.
I don't know. I mean, it was really close. Like, really close, but maybe we didn't.
Do you reckon it was a person or do you reckon it was a bear?
A bear person.
A person?
He's gonna die. Following he's so dead. You never get out of the car, man.
Now we're talking.
Rach just followed. How long have I...
The disrespect.
I don't wanna know. I don't wanna know.
Outrageous. Outrageous.
Outrageous.
You're the nun. Oh,
no. He ain't there. The bonnet's gonna go down. He ain't there.
Yeah.
You think?
Yeah. Bear's gonna get him.
Gods, teen angst. You know.
They haven't, but we have Rach.
No.
Oh, wait, I'm moving.
Oh.
Okay.
Right, oh,
I've got a click. Do you want me to click?
Click.
This is going to be so hard to control.
Yeah.
Perfect. Did he say my mum's going to kill me?
Yeah, what did he do?
This motherfucker's like...
his car.
He's 40, though, isn't he?
I'm moving. Right, okay. Right,
look a little about. Have a look about.
Yeah.
Alright, GFA, get ready to click.
I'm ready
to
click.
You're just looking at his booty.
Yeah, the torch right up there.
Hello?
Right,
James, you've got to do the voice of her, like the inner monologue.
Okay.
I wonder what could be around
here. Yeah, you know what? You're fired. Ranmore?
Wait.
Ranmore inner monologue.
What?
Right, Ranmore inner monologue.
Oh, it's kind of dark over here. I wonder what I'll see.
Nothing if it's dark.
But I've used my flashlight. Right, okay, go in the booth.
Yeah.
Oh.
Whoa. Snoop.
Snoop Dogg.
This month.
Dear Mr. Brindley, thank you for your interest in Landis University.
Rejected.
We didn't get in. We suck. We're horrible.
Why didn't you tell me?
Max.
Is there an echo here?
I mean, Max is dead anyway, isn't he, right?
Dude, Max is gone.
Yeah.
We've got the toolbox.
Thanks, hon.
Yeah.
Speaking of Elmo.
Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually.
The Elmo's been yeeted, so I'll throw it behind you.
Come on, James.
Come on, James.
You. Perfect, thank you.
That cool.
Cool. He's head hog.
Look at Kermit now.
Kermit's just turned his back blown out now.
Max.
He just heard.
Don't want to catch fire.
Max is a shit name. Max is a great name.
Yeah, for a dog.
Anywhere's better than here.
Oh, we're moving. Oh, okay. Right. Okay. What the move? Oh, over here.
I'm just going to go into the forest.
Whoa! What was that?
Watched. That was a chick. I saw that.
I thought you said this wasn't a horror game.
James is muddied right now.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Oh, what do you want to do?
Are we defiant?
No, what am I going to do? Yeah, are you my boss or hurry up? I'm leaning more towards hurry up.
Yeah.
Like, pretty rude.
Yeah. I think hurry up's better though than. Yeah. Are you my boss? No.
Yeah, that's a bit.
Hurry
weird.
Up. Yeah, you know.
Four.
Depends
vouchers,
how she says it.
Four vouchers for
compliant.
Compliant.
Yeah.
Why is grandma in the forest?
God, Max, hurry up.
I mean, she said that quite rudely.
Are you my boss?
Yeah.
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think
you
we
just saw her stumbling towards you.
Okay, like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I did not hit her.
I
did
not.
Okay.
So Mark texted me the other day, and I texted back the gift, and I was like, oh, I have never had a friend called Mark, and I've been waiting to use this gift for 27 years. This is why horror movies and games aren't great, because I was around GFA's once. I stepped out of his house. I heard a funny noise. I got out of my car to go to GFA's, and I heard a funny
what
noise in this garden. I just went straight in the house. I didn't go and look. I didn't go and look what was going on. I didn't care.
Someone else's problem.
Yeah.
Dude, that's why games are a bit tough in the movement again. Right.
Oh. Tarot card.
I'm trying to come back. What's
that? Oh, we have tarot
cards. Cue to view.
It burnt away. What can a view?
The rocks?
Ashes. Dwayne Johnson?
That is a nice boulder.
That's a nice boulder.
Okay.
Right. Did you watch the trailer for Black Adam?
No, is it out? I thought it was out next week.
What,
was
Rowan
Atkinson? What? Wait, what'd you say?
What?
Did you...
Black Adam.
Did you say Rowan Atkinson?
Wait, 1980s called James, what the movie back?
He is in a new film with a B, apparently, but...
Black Adam.
Oh, that's very different.
Yeah.
Very different.
Have you watched the trailer with the movie about him and the bee?
Yeah.
No, I haven't watched it.
Dude,
it's a TV series.
Oh, fuck that.
It's a series about him and a bee.
Are you trying to sell this to me?
Yeah, do it, Ralphie. Message Harriet. Right. That's James's porn name, Black Adam. Right, I'm moving forward. Right. Sprint? Oh, look at me there.
Oh, no. Left or right?
Oh, shit, yeah. Guys, what do you do? Right or left?
I feel like left is always a safe way.
Yeah. Safe way or a
dead end.
Safe word?
Dead end!
Has anyone heard Ralphie's impressions, by the way? The man is like a soundboard.
Ridiculous.
It's outrageous.
You know, it's a soundboard. It's impressions. It's a soundboard. I also had the same fucking thing happen to me. I was like, dude, do your Crash Bandicoot impression.
I can't believe it.
And I realised it sounded the same every time. It sounded the same every time.
There's no way.
Yeah.
I've been bamboozled.
Bamboozled?
Sorry. I think you need to
clear. We're all just coming to terms with the fact that Ralphie's been lying to you guys. Because it sounded the same every time. I thought, damn, he's consistent.
I thought he was just consistent. I thought he nailed it.
How many GCSEs did you get?
From that, not a lot.
Not English. Not French. Right, okay. Ready? Right, open it up.
Oh. Can we see the game on stream?
I guess so.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Everything else is me. No, that is cap. He did the Crash Bandicoot noise the same about 8 times in a row, and there's no way. There's always a quiver in the vocal chords.
Yeah.
You know?
With a little...
Yeah,
that one or...
Well, at Insomnia, you'll meet him, and he'll be like, hey, we do.
Oh, yeah, he can't use a soundboard then.
Exposed.
I'll make a YouTube video. I expose rapping. Is it me? Oh, it's me. Yeah. Sorry, guys.
I pick up the handcuffs. Do you not pick up the handcuffs?
I can't click.
I think it's a
Yeah, you can you move with the WASDA?
I think it was Q that I think.
Bottom
I can just go back. There's got to be something here, right?
I think we're just looking at the handcuffs.
Cool. Right.
Great.
We don't want the handcuffs.
Elmo does, though.
No, look. There's got to be something there.
I'll expose myself to you at Insomnia.
Mate, Ralphie, you don't want to know how much these two paid for Insomnia.
Outrageous.
For a single bed travel log. just a heads up, take your own hair and body wash because it's a dispenser on the wall.
Oh, we ain't washing.
Washing in each other's spit.
Oh my God. Jesus Christ. All right, we're done. We're done. Yeah. He's just Christian scream. He brought the level to here.
Oh, wow. I can look around. Look at this. Yeah. I look a lighthouse.
I'm moving.
Woo! Oh! Oh! Send behind. Matt, turn around.
I'm running.
No, no. What? Where you go? I'm trying to find her. Like a lighthouse.
She went right. I'm going right.
All right.
I'm hightailing. You're not a lighthouse. Open up this thing.
Oh, no. We found a den.
A den? She a fox?
Basically, yeah.
Oh, did we do this already?
I'm really surprised there isn't a Stranger Things game.
There's a mod. I'll show you later. There's a really cool mod for a game that has it.
What game?
I can't remember. That's why I'm showing you later. Yeah. I can't remember the game.
There's a Stranger Things in Far Cry. Is that what you mean?
Maybe.
And they're also in Dead by Daylight.
That might be it.
Yeah, no, but it's an actual... In Far Cry, it's an actual...
Like a whole reskin of the ups. Yeah, that might be what I'm thinking of. Is she in the trees? No.
She's everywhere, man.
Well, I'm trying to. What if Granny's not feeling too good?
Come back, Granny!
Oh, crack, Granny.
Come on, crack, Granny.
Right, okay.
Right, can she walk any faster, please?
Mate, right, I'm not going to control... I'm not controlling the light anymore because we're doing Zoolander 360s.
Oh, I heard...
Silas.
I'm doing the NPC look around. Yo, I think I heard something over here.
Must be nothing. Sorry, how did we get into a situation where we're walking on our own really far down the hill?
What happened to our
Where's Max?
Our friend.
Oh. No, we went looking for the old grandma, didn't we?
No.
Because these guys are in control. Just don't chase them.
Oh!
Whoa!
She's got to be crack granny to be moving that quick.
Are you not good with horror games?
I'm not doing nothing.
Where are you?
I'm here.
Kind of hope she dies.
Is that Max screaming?
Not gonna lie, I'm with Jen on this one.
Yeah, I mean she's.
Laura's been getting my tits from the minute she was talking to the car.
Yeah. Above you.
Was that Max?
That's on her.
Running away from the car.
Running away from Max.
Yeah. Was that Max? What whispered in her ear? Oh, whoa, Matt. No. She's going to bonk her head. Nice.
Oh, my God. I need a beer.
Tough work. Oh, quick. Nice.
Oh, look at that.
I know.
Athletic.
You guys stand the winner?
Oh, yeah.
Am I supposed to be soft watching this?
It wasn't Max.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay. Oh, we're done.
All right. Game over.
Oh, check your back seats.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. When he looks in this rearview mirror.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on.
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
I didn't like that smile. It's kind of creepy.
Oh, we're getting out of here, are we?
Are you kidding me?
Are
Max!
We're lagging a bit. Yeah.
We've got to go, man. I am trying to get us out of here.
All right, enough.
Yeah.
Shit.
Guys, are you out of sync on stream?
I'm sorry.
Maybe pause it and unpause it.
Yeah,
What the fuck? Who is he?
Dude, can someone clip that? Jesus! Wait, why is he popping the trunk?
No, he's pushing, isn't he?
Oh, he's dead, right? You folks want to tell me what happened here? He's dying, right?
No, he's a cop. He's seen the blood on the front.
Door unlocked.
Half chosen.
Fuck it, we don't need that, do we? Yes, we are. Right, okay.
This man's walked into the forest. Do you know how fast you're going back there? We're stuck.
Honest or evasive?
We swerved off. Something jumped out.
Evasive, surely.
Hirsch, what should we do, Hirsch? You get to choose. Evasive or honest? What do you reckon, Hirsch?
Honesty's the best policy.
What do you reckon she would do, IRL?
She's lying.
I mean, she can't see above the wheel.
So she's insane. Sneak out the gap in the door.
Honest. Couldn't see over the wheel, mate. Honesty is the best policy. It's America, so be honest.
Two shouts for honest.
Hirsch, decide for us. Hirsch has just gone to get a Coke.
Yeah.
Hirsch isn't here right now.
Yeah.
Hirsch isn't here right now.
Right, if Hirsch doesn't answer, we'll go for honest.
Okay.
Yeah.
Honest. We've had two votes for honest.
Yeah, I think honest. Yeah.
Yeah, let's go honest.
We something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and.
He's sweating bullets over it.
Yeah.
Something jumped out.
A bear.
Being honest again.
An animal this time?
Do we know it's an animal?
We didn't know.
We don't know.
Yeah.
It was way too dark.
It was honestly does say it was dark.
Yeah.
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 It was dark though.
It was dark.
I mean, it was pretty dark.
Honesty?
So dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
I remember my uncle being this creepy guy. He was so romantic.
Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not.
She went driving.
All right, crazy like that.
Yeah.
Sir.
Oh. Half chosen.
Keep the car running.
It's like when you lie in that LA. What is that? LA Noir.
Yeah. It's like, hey, did you kill the guy?
Yeah. No.
No.
First cop.
What, like ever?
It's the same. Yeah, it might be the same company. It's the same publisher. 2K.
No, Rockstar made LA Noir, didn't they?
Yeah, they did. Yeah.
I know it's the same publisher. 2K.
Dude, we are getting absolutely yeeted.
Toad.
Yeah.
Don't hit any more grandmas.
Now you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night.
Yeah. Just driving, bro.
I don't know what we're doing though. We're heading to camp, I guess. Well, are we? We don't know.
I mean, you're not taking in the sights this late at night, are you? Let's be honest.
Yeah, no,
100%.
Yeah.
To see in this darkness.
We're heading to camp.
Yeah.
It's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know.
He's caught us out.
We figured we'd get in early and scope it out. You know.
It's better than taking in the sights. It's dark.
To be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
What's on his neck?
Ooh,
that's blood. You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight.
We'll stop off somewhere, we'll go tomorrow.
Oh, he turns.
Harbinger Motel.
He turns, yeah, look.
Place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
It's the nearest place.
Yeah.
You can bunk up there tonight.
No, ma'am, you're gonna head to
Harbinger Motel. You can bunk up there tonight. What, me today as well?
Wait, no. One Hackett's Quarry.
Yeah, no, No.
I ain't trust no cop.
Yeah. Insistent.
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
No, take it easy.
Pushy,
you're my dad?
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem is.
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
Drive.
Ma'am.
Floor it.
Stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
You can show us through the window, dude.
Yeah, yeah.
He hasn't blinked once.
Yeah, that's worrying.
Don't shoot out the car.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
Cop's getting impatient.
Why is he scared of two people that ran their car off the road?
See, I told you we should have taken that leaflet.
So, we...
What the fuck is he just...
Who licks a pencil?
Yeah. Is one of his eyes gone? Has he had a stroke?
Andrew Motel.
One of his eyes is closed.
Right.
The fine folks, the Harbinger Motel.
Is he on commission or something? Why are you trying to get us an Harbinger Hotel?
Use code COP at checkout.
Use code murderer.
Did you say cop or cock?
Your head.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Can the cop tell you to do that? Surely not.
No, you do what you want.
Yeah, I'll have a look.
Okay, I'll kill him later.
Good night.
Yeah. I tend to go to the Harbinger Hotel.
You've got car. Yeah, this is intense. I don't like that guy.
No, I've not got time for him.
He'll be behind the counter at the Harbinger Hotel.
Yeah, yeah.
Not even a cop.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Well, he's only just got back in the car.
Yeah, you give him a chance.
Jeez. Right, are we annoyed or relieved? I'm drama free. I think relieved.
Yeah.
I mean, that guy was weird.
He really was weird.
Yeah.
And he did try and help. Max did try and get out of the car.
Yeah.
Like
at least a dozen shots.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
They saw it too.
Meet you. Oh man.
He's giving me that Steve vibe from Friends of Things. I don't know if you're.
Yeah.
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know, kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we should take this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to this?
We're gonna have to shoot, aren't we?
Yeah. In the middle of the creep ass woods to go to some creep ass hotel.
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the
okay,
road.
Okay, cool. Thank God for that. I didn't want to have to like be like, no, we're not going to a fucking hotel.
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick.
Hey,
yo, TOS!
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's
debatable.
Wait,
easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done.
Shut him down.
Yeah. That laugh, that peanut. That's what he did. Like he was dying inside. Yeah.
I'm kind of into ma'ams. How's your mother?
We're actually at Hackett's Quarry then.
Yeah.
Fuck the hotel.
Mm.
Didn't want to use code COCK.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Can we not?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett or did you just
get back
message?
In the car?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly
I
there's somebody here.
Like,
yeah.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Uh-oh.
Max.
Wait, why is he going to the car?
Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
He says, walk it off.
Yeah,
it's just
said, yeah.
Don't leave me, I'm sorry. Oh, shit, we're up to move time.
All right, here we go. Do we not want to go back and look at the
I'm going to chase him.
Oh, okay.
All right, yeah.
What's that on the floor?
Where?
Down there.
At the bottom of the stairs.
Oh,
right
yeah.
Inside, there's...
Why does every character look unbelievably hard?
What is?
this has given me like big like Life is Strange vibes.
Yeah.
And I like it. Have you played Life is Strange?
No, I haven't.
No.
The first one's incredible.
Yeah.
Second one's not as good. The third one's really good, but I haven't looked at Wikipedia.
It's giving me like Resident Evil vibes.
Kill you make you strong. I need to finish Village.
Oh, so good.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
What a lovely slogan for a kids camp.
So Kanye West comes bursting out the front door. Dad, that don't kill you.
Alright, let's just go back to the car. Oh, wait, no, should we go all the way down here?
We can check the abandoned car.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so he's next to it. Right, look, it's definitely abandoned.
Yeah, definitely abandoned.
Yeah.
Hello?
One in there.
Is that not our car?
Any Joes?
No, our car's got the lights on. Did anyone hear a baby cry?
Yeah.
I'm not about that life.
No, I'm not gonna lie. Shower is not something I want to see. If he does agree.
You would leave the basement be.
Yeah.
Whoa.
How fresh is that?
Oh, that's cool.
Jump scare inbound.
Hey. Hey, are you okay?
You know what you do right there?
I'll be
you
right
back. You go back to your car and you go home.
Yeah.
I don't care what residence you're doing.
If they don't respond, they want to be there.
Max, get over here.
I'm going to be walking to the basement door. No, hell no.
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
How do you know that? Did they say they're stuck?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm stuck.
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock.
She's an idiot.
Why are you breaking in?
Laura's... Police, I'm gonna do for breaking into it.
She must be an Olympic long jump of all these jumping to conclusions.
Just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing it.
Wait, no, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Look again. Look harder, that's what I'm
doing. No, don't.
Your eye is far too close to that.
Yeah.
You're gonna lose your eyes.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so
wrenches, right?
What is this? Is it? Are we taking it with us? I feel like a hammer's gonna be useless. A hammer's for like putting obstacle to barricade yourself, really. Whereas a wrench,
smacking someone in the head.
But a wrench would be just as effective.
I'm gonna get a bee. You guys chat and decide.
Okay.
Smashing a lock and the
hit.
Don't matter either way, I feel.
Hear me out.
Mike, can I get a walk?
Yeah, walk, come on.
Yes, please, mate. Hear me out, right? Hear me out.
The big C here.
A hammer is for like barricading a window, right? Or like nailing in a hammer.
Yeah, has
nailing in a hammer, hammering in a nail, right?
Yeah.
Right, but a wrench has multiple purposes. It could get you out of a sticky situation. If you're locked somewhere, you can undo the nuts and bolts and stuff.
And you can hit someone with it.
You can still hit someone with a big metal wrench. Hammer, useless.
It's basically a hammer on steroids.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right.
Wrench.
We'll wait for Matt, but wrenches is the
one. We'll get the wrench.
Matt, we're taking the wrench.
Multi-purpose tool.
Exactly.
Yeah. Surely a wrench. 100%. I feel like we should wait for Matt before we continue.
How good are they at taking nails out?
Wait for me!
You just have to put it on a really small setting, wouldn't you?
Thank you. You don't need to...
Oh,
yeah, you don't need to...
Water, didn't you?
Yeah.
We're going to take the wrench, Matt. We've decided.
Yeah.
Do you agree?
Yeah.
Good. Quick. This is how quick make decisions here. A hammer's way more damaging. What you want? Yeah, no. A hammer's gonna definitely do more damage to like a skull or a lock maybe, but a wrench would still do damage. Jeez. You could like wrangle a wrench into the little gap in a lock and, you know, bust it.
It's true. They didn't have a flashlight. No, a hammer is definitely more damaging.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you could use both.
You could use both as a weapon, basically. But you couldn't use both to undo something. Like, if you only got stuck in a tight sitch, need to undo a little screw or nut.
You just hammer it.
I feel like most people would take the hammer here, and the game's going to be like, yo.
Yeah, I agree. I like that.
Yeah. Wrenches!
Wrenches!
Thinking against the game, I like it.
You sure?
No.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh.
Hammer time.
Hammer time. Nah, hammer time.
No.
But no.
Yeah,
no,
saw
no.
it online.
You watch it be life and death for the monster telling us to nail in, hammering some nails. We got a rest.
If you want to survive, nail this screw in right now.
That's a good point. We could just take two.
Wait, was that an option?
No.
No, wait, there's two wrenches.
What
basically.
Do you reckon? Confident or...
Wait. Why are we choosing wrench or hammer when there's two of us?
I don't know.
You take the hammer, I take the wrench.
But who's going to run away?
Give the guy the hammer.
I don't even know what we're using it for. Are we trying to break that lock to get in?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Other than the hammer, of course.
I think the wrench.
Oh,
is.
No, we're taking one and he's taking the
that's
other.
That's what I said.
If we did this with a wrench, we wouldn't have a chance, would we?
Yeah, you can put it in and...
I just finished it. Here I am. Fucking
Caitlin.
Caitlin's an enemy of progress, by the way. Yeah. Hugely. I got terrified. I genuinely thought you were all in a top top for a second.
We were earlier.
We were.
Yeah.
You missed it.
You missed that bit.
I had a big puffer coat on.
What were you about to say then?
Yeah.
Yeah, the hot dog comes later.
You've seen the Evil Dead. You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Oh, we are gonna get fucked up, bro.
Hello?
Why are we going here? I don't know. Are we at the place we're supposed to be at?
This is the quarry. No.
You said it!
Are you hurt?
We're all floating in.
Sorry?
God's sake, Jade.
Jade is fucking wild.
Hey, be careful.
Max is such a pussy, dude. Look, he's sitting
what?
Down.
Nah, we should whack him over the head.
Take the wrench. Can we go back and switch back to the wrench now? We've used the hammer. Oh, I heard a mouse.
Ooh.
Ian!
These people deserve what's coming.
Ian Hawk?
Who discovered blooded collar?
Is that a dog collar? Who calls a dog Ian? Oh, never mind, not dog.
Or a big dog.
A really big dog.
Either way, it's dead.
Big team.
Big
unit. Pussy. We were talking about fast food chef. Road chef.
Here's your breakfast, pussy.
Quite frankly, I'm over this Caitlin enemy slander. I'm going to go watch True Crime.
This is some true crime right here.
About you.
That's truly criminal that you're going to do that.
Yeah. The true crime is catered on 7 days to die. Crows and everything. All right, let's have a look at this dead body.
Yeah.
No, fair enough. We don't want to look at the dead body again.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was something here, I swear.
A possum?
A possum.
Stood up and
been kind of
freaking
night, you know?
Opposable thumbs. Was it a possum?
Let's get to the motel. We can come back the first thing in the morning.
Up.
We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am.
Something's happening.
Something's happening behind him. Close the door.
I think our imagination...
Oh! Possums! Fuck!
Max!
Fucking possums, man.
Oh.
Damn, James let it write him off. Yeah, to be fair, Caitlin, that's true. I'm sorry.
It's blood.
Oh, here it is.
Is the dog.
It's the dog. He's Ian.
He just dropped his collar.
I think I'm leaving a lot.
Take the wrench. Oh.
We gotta help him, sure.
Gotta surely help him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Even if he's a bell end.
Do we?
Yeah.
he didn't really help us, to be fair.
Should we
help him? Yeah.
And you're just leaving him.
Jade is savage. Why would we want to kill him? Leave him, though.
He might turn into one if we leave him.
What, there's zombies now?
He's possums.
I mean, we didn't really think this through, did we?
Yeah.
Use your legs, Max, for fuck's sake. Help us out.
That's taking a lot longer than I was expecting.
Oh, shit. The officer. The police officer.
Oh.
Knew it. I called that shit. with James for one day.
Oh,
is him?
No.
Okay.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
He really wants his commission.
Yeah, he does.
He used cold cards.
That was kind of cool, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah. Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. I knew as soon as we were coming. Oh, well, what would have happened if we had left him? In other words, darling. That was, I thoroughly enjoyed that.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna lie, I really enjoyed that.
So is that the whole game? Is it like a demo thing? Or is that the
whole
game?
Yeah,
are they going to do more?
No. Oh, no, sorry. This is the whole game. That's just the intro.
Oh, yeah, I was going to say. But you was all going, that was sick. That was a sick game. That was quality.
I was like, wait, what?
Yeah, when you said, I was like, yeah, it was, but what? That's the way that was a sick game. Right.
Welcome to the show.
Oh.
We are friends, aren't we?
No. It's the back of bird, yes.
I've waited for you. Yes.
The back of bird.
So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting.
Yeah,
yes. And
but
if you're brave enough, if you let me, we can help each other. This is the card you found.
Oh, we did.
The fool. I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we? Innocent, all recklessness and risk-taking, spontaneity, actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think, and don't get burnt.
I'm confused. What's this shit talking about?
I can
tarot
show
cards.
You more if you'd like me to.
Oh!
Is she talking about the cards?
Let's not be hasty, guys.
Yeah.
Let's not be hasty. I think we should see more in case she wants to tell us more about her tarot cards.
Yeah, leave the necklace on.
You've seen Game of Thrones, haven't you?
See more? Should we see more?
I think we should see more.
Oh.
I'll be pretty bummed if we don't see more.
This is what might come to pass.
Achievement unlocked. Forewarned is forearmed.
Titties.
Head? Oh shit.
It's like a frat house.
Well, the engine's gonna go on.
There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies.
What is she on
paths
about?
To
uncover. Who is this chick?
Where's she looking as well?
I can
show her eyes are
fucked. Well, like you know, you've got something in your hair that's looking like that.
Yeah.
Your hair.
Help you. No, yeah, I don't. Yeah. No, James, I don't know.
Makes you stronger. It'll make you stronger.
Doesn't
what does
kill,
it kill
you,
you
make
you
stronger.
Nice.
That was the prologue done.
Right.
You want to play a bit more? Or you want to go on Jackbox? What do you want to do? Chapter one.
Do a bit more. Or
this,
don't
is, this is looking a little bit lighter than the.
Sound
the
a lot
prologue,
as well, yeah.
Just to make us forget about what just happened.
Yeah.
In fact, I feel like we're about to cut to a heterosexual white male drinking a coffee.
If that happens.
I'm gonna. More. All right. Okay. All right.
Here he is.
Is there a time frame?
That's her, she got the same dodgy eyes.
You know, my hearts are broken the last day of summer camp. It's like a romance apocalypse.
Love it.
Oh.
Ooh. Cynical or reflective? That goes, but you never know. Wait, what did we not know?
Did anyone hear the question?
No.
Guys, what was the fuck was the question? I was enjoying the moment. I remember romance apocalypse.
What?
Yeah.
No, did I hear that? Maybe.
Reflective.
The girl from The Sweet Life of Zack.
I was just thinking that.
Yeah, I get it. Reflective. Shove it. Reflective. Line four is spoken.
I mean, you never know. The universe has a kind of way of working these things out.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
Space god. Okay, spell.
Nothing to spell. Cool.
Oh, so cool.
You are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh?
Quit it. Hey, what's up, Panda?
Panda.
Panda.
Okay, this is,
Very sexy men.
Oh, it feels good to be in this side of these jokes. <I'm sorry. laughs> I don't like it.
Yo, she has actually got cheeks, you know.
That is not funny, dick. Just tell. Because I've got one and I know my own. Literally, animation and you lot are turned on. But like, we're not.
Yeah.
Honest.
Your Honor. Yeah.
What you fuck you been doing at Elmo? That's Kermit.
Elmo's just
Elmo.
I mean, to be fair, Elmo is contemplating life.
They both are.
Just looking at the ceiling. It's just like,
oh look, it's a boy. So this guy's in Jurassic World, the latest movie.
What you listen to?
He was in the Get Down.
Good to know.
I wonder if it's voice.
Yeah, surely. He's Liverpudlian. Sham.
Hello, mate. How are you doing, sir?
Yeah, governor. Can we keep walking?
We've got the best sex ever. They've got thrown at a wall.
Man, we're just looking at things.
Oh, shit. Sorry. I was enjoying the moment again. Milky, let's go chat to this girl. Right, hold on.
Just one sec. Milky, can we confirm?
Talk to her. Just talk to her.
Hang on, I'm talking to her in Milky's language.
Jake, bags, focus.
Milky, focus.
She caught you looking.
Sorry, yeah, Panda's language. Sorry.
She got back. Right, I'm going up. Well, he walks slowly, didn't he, there?
Mate. Stair lift.
If two people were just murdered.
Gets to the top of the stairs. Jesus
Christ. My ass.
Hey, are you guys going to help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing the door.
Milky got those yoga pants from TikTok.
Please. I can't. I
gotta get the last bags.
What's
in there.
What's wrong with this thing? It's just
Dylan, please.
Sorry, guys. He's not sorry.
He's not. No. He's about as sorry as Max walking down the stairs. Should I knock again?
Yeah, should we?
No.
Anything,
it's bolted it? Really?
Take a run and jump.
Yeah, give it a kick.
Right, through the window.
Yeah. Oh.
Be more like Max, dead. So what is Hackett's Quarry? Do we know? Or
some
account. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
So skillful.
Mm-hmm. That was skill. Yeah.
Skill.
Skill. Tidy shoelace. Duh. Got him.
No, I think this is our house. Time for
horror. I hate horror.
Same.
Same. Well, this is a lot bigger inside than outside. Like the TARDIS.
There's a bear.
Oh, we saw that on the road.
Oh,
here we go.
Hello, am I?
Guess you're wondering how I got in. Yeah.
Skill.
Okay, really, dude? Locking me out? Okay, in my defense, A, it was Dylan's idea, and... two, it was really funny.
So funny.
Oh, so yeah. Funny. So he funny. Said A yeah. First, and then he said two, by the way.
Dude,
okay,
so good.
With the bags or what? Nah, I gotta stay here and wait for Mr. H to return our cell phone. Sorry.
Jesus Christ.
What? Okay, and why are the stairs blocked? Well, apparently it's to keep raccoons and other pesky varmints from ransacking the place.
Raccoons and pesky varmints do be like
oh.
That.
Possums.
Yeah.
Boring.
Oh, boring. I'm so stealing that. Oh, boring.
Is that you, Dylan?
They look really good graphics, but the mouse in a lot of these games never...
It's really hard to do.
Yeah. Like, every game, like Life is Strange 3 looks incredible, but again, the voice just doesn't... The mouse doesn't...
match up with the words.
I swear your Captain Payne is James without a beard and more American. So not that James then.
Yeah, so
right, oh, that's how I break. Milky, this guy looks like you, just this American and lives song, in Hackett's Quarry.
With a hat.
Yeah, and a hat.
Jesus.
What? Was it hot? Or?
It's a little bit dusty.
Dusty.
Oh, was that it?
Click on it again.
Scary dust.
No.
Well, guess we're walking away. Right. He's a camp counselor. Oh, okay. Oh.
It's tabler.
Just been that way.
You guys go.
Oh. Oh.
You guys heard of personalities? Yeah. Get that.
Absolute bot.
Oh.
A bot in member 6, a bot in the quarry. Wait, why am I taking the bags out?
Go and yeet them. Oh. Yeah, why are we taking the bags out? We asked someone to help us with the bags.
I thought we were taking them in.
Oh, maybe we're loading up the car.
One-handed, though.
Yeah, what a legend. Right. Such a James thing to do.
Yeah.
All by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my god, you are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Okay,
you're not telling me the whole truth about you.
Why are
we? Here we go.
What's that face he's putting?
He's looking at the cheeks!
Dude!
Mind your own business. He's looking at the cheeks.
Literally dribbling.
What about you? What about you? You got to go pay for.
Yeah. What about those cheeks?
I mean, look at him.
Oh, okay. So now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Oh, well, this is the bait I just got to take, Jake.
She got bars.
Kendrick?
I got so distracted about that rhyme. I forgot what we were...
Oh, no. You were telling me how you totally have the thing for Ryan.
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
Alright, okay.
Mischievous, sexy. What, you're gonna big up the other guy? How is that mischievous?
Is he sexy?
Is he sexy? Tell me more.
Let me take my shirt off.
Look at the smile. He looks like a Superman when they took the moustache off. Oh man. Yeah. Can we just watch the smile come back at least? Hang on, here it comes. Look, ready? Oh, it's, I can see it slowly easing in. Oh, yeah. Mischievous, baby.
Sexy, huh?
Oh.
By far.
Okay, sure.
Look, it was all set up by the girls in bunk second day of camp. It goes Ryan, me, of course, then Dylan, Emma, Abby.
Okay.
Nick, and then Mr. H, and...
Okay, are you almost finished?
The fact that she put him last means that he's
yep,
first.
Yeah.
So she really just dumped her ass, huh?
I don't... Okay. Her whole thing. Is like, how are we gonna make this work? Different schools, blah, blah, blah. My whole thing is like, you know, maybe long distance, blah, 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 blah. And she was just like, Jacob.
Jacob.
I can see why she dumped him.
He's like this, and she's like, and he's like, Jacob.
Like he's about to break into song.
He's about to pull that, you know, that like oof face that I was.
Yeah. my dog stepped on a bee.
Let's see, Jake. Give me that one rip. Right, what should we do? Maybe I like it or should. No. Brave.
You got to brave
hold
it.
Hold the fort.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Can we see the facial expression? Dun, 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 dun. Okay, brave.
No, but I mean, seriously, come on, she's right. It's just like a stupid summer fling. What else did I think was going to happen?
Let's see. Love, stability, engagement, marriage, house, kid, affair.
Does she know she's not holding anything?
Divorce, loneliness, child support, visitation lawsuit.
Still going.
Surprise reconciliation.
Yeah, she's got boring.
And penis, retirement.
Wait, what did you say? Alright. Oh, boring.
And finally, dying in each other's arms and then being buried in each other's arms like those 1,000-year-old skeletons they dug up in Rome or something.
Still talking.
Is that kind of in the ballpark?
Can we go back to looking at your cheeks?
let's see. Here it is. Yours just says roadhead.
Oh.
Oh, actually, that's roadhead. Just a generic all men list.
Oh,
that seems legit.
Can we shoot her, please?
So, are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
Kittens isn't buying it.
Oh, no.
One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey, it doesn't kill you.
Makes you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet. You're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up.
Surely that means we're strong now. She hasn't killed us.
You say that, but just see how much effort he put into lifting that bonnet up.
So,
he's like...
Total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van, so you'd have to learn, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd probably break the fuel line or, I don't know, rip out the rotor arm. And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like an arm that's all... rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah.
Wait, is Emma out there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
I guess we'll just have to find out.
Oh.
Wait, what are we doing here?
We're down horrendous.
We're sabotaging the car to spend one more night with Emma, but hear me out. If we break the fuel line, it's broken, unfixable break. If we steal the rotary arm, it can be repaired because it's we've
put
stuck,
back.
We've taken
yeah,
it,
yeah.
Put it back.
Oh!
Right?
Yeah! It reminds me of a bit of like Robin and someone broke the... I was
trying to impress you.
Yeah. Yeah. Break.
Yeah, no, that's a good one.
Yeah, because
if we break the fuel thing,
put it back.
Just the part you need.
Fair. I thought if you break it, there's no trail.
Come on with me, buddy. I'll put you right back tomorrow.
There you go.
Where's he gonna put it though?
Up here, my dude.
His prison wallet.
Why do they look like they're up to something?
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude, please. Go along. Oh, Nick.
Oh, Matt. Nice catch.
I know.
Safest houses.
Smooth.
Oh, there it is.
I wish you didn't catch it, Matt. Why'd you catch it?
I'm sorry, Matt. Are we still watching it?
It's that ninja at that event. Come on, everybody. Don't see enough movement.
Oh, thank God. I'm going to get the whole no technology thing, but
hey,
take
what
me
that
world.
You would have thought Mr. H could have charged up our phones like a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
You know, you should really just save it for emergencies only. Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency?
Oh, burn.
Ouch. It looks like a young Dwight. Oh. You can see the pain.
the pain in the smile.
These expressions. I think friendly. It's like
I think annoyed, actually.
No, I think annoyed.
Yeah.
You back off. You don't have to deal with this.
What would you be more annoyed to hear, though? Like, back off, dipshit, or at least I got some.
Yeah.
Virgin. You know.
It's like,
yeah, you can't, can you?
It's only at least I got some, okay?
All right. I thought I read it wrong. It's right, I want YouTube as well. I'm safe.
To clarify, it's got to be
All right, where are we going?
I think at least I got some virgins. Pretty good one.
Okay, well, at least I had a relationship this summer.
Ooh, damn. Now we burn.
We here.
Maybe not everyone
French
is
now.
So we can get the show on the road, huh?
Where's everybody else? Why would I know that?
Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
That's a good answer, because I don't respond to that.
Yeah,
you're
yeah.
Smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah. Keep dreaming, Junior.
Pick me, boy. Pop under the sheets. He doesn't do that sometimes. What?
That's a Dutch.
Oh,
movie,
okay. I thought you just said that out there. In the yeah. Room, just throw that out there, being like, "Hey guys, anyone hop on under the sheet?"
As if he's doing it right now.
Yeah, yeah. Hey guys. That's something. Yeah. Right, here we go. What's her name?
Kate. That's my guess.
What do you reckon her name is? Sarah.
Oh, that's a good guess.
Remember?
Jane.
Jane?
Jane, yeah.
Nice, okay.
I think it's Sarah.
You think Sarah?
I Sarah's a good shout.
I did get a Sarah vibe suddenly.
It's definitely not a Steph.
No, not a Steph.
Here's Di, so she's edgy.
Hey there, party bear.
Come on, Kate.
We are officially empty nesters. High five up top.
Matt!
Oh my god.
Nice.
I went to high five her.
Well, you should have missed it. It would have been so much better.
Yeah.
What's her name? What are we saying? The blonde name.
Doors locked, bags inside.
Brittany.
Claire.
Oh.
Yep.
Yep.
Right here.
Time to be a fine thing.
Shape our destiny. And by shape our destiny, I mean shape our destiny.
She's also got Kate.
And grab our bags.
Leave bags or break in? What should we do? Right, so we think her name is Sarah. What did you say, Amber?
No, I said
Jane.
Jane,
yeah.
I said Kate.
Kate.
And then I said the blonde girl's name is Brittany.
Brittany.
Brittany, bitch.
It's Brittany, bitch.
What do you think? For the blonde?
Yep. Oh, I did say one, I thought it was. I said Claire.
You said Claire.
Ooh,
Lucy, I reckon.
Lucy.
Yeah.
Yes.
Actually, I might go for Emma.
I'm gonna go for Rose.
Rose, okay. Rose. Are we breaking
in? I feel if anyone's gonna be Rose, it's gonna be the redhead.
Yeah.
Alright, break in. We're not leaving our fucking bags. Yeah. Come on.
Okay. Let's do it.
Can we know
you
some names?
Not get in trouble. I won't tell if you won't tell. Mr. Hackett's gonna find out.
Oh, Mr. Hackett.
So right. I'll just think it was a bear or something.
A bear?
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods? No, but that doesn't mean they're not out there.
Megatron? Yeah, that's her name.
Fair point. Alright, let's do this. On three. One.
Oh, two, no, I'm not gonna do anything. I'm gonna let her hit it.
Three!
No.
All about the power of positive thinking. Why do I ever listen to you?
Oh!
Right?
Yeah. Someone was having sex at 80 miles an hour. Emma! It's Emma!
No,
Emma's proud of you,
right,
it says.
Well, I'm just gonna take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything. Go nuts!
So now we've got to figure out what our name is.
This motherfucker right here.
If I press escape, is it going to tell me?
Told you guys it was Emma.
Abigail.
Abigail?
No, that's a lie. We changed that.
This place be in the news.
There's a fire at Hackett's Quarry. Apparently.
It was those bars she was spitting earlier.
Are they showers?
What, in the bed? It's one way to wake up. I think they're cameras.
Little Izzy's.
I miss Little Izzy.
Yeah. Rest in peace.
I wanna play a game.
We don't.
Right, we don't.
Yeah, put
that. Summit right now.
Nah, leave that little shit.
Yeet. Yeet.
Leave it for what? I don't know. You
creepy little thing.
When shit gets weird, Mav, and that little thing is going, you wanna play a game?
Throw it.
No chance.
Yeet it like an Elmo.
Yeah, throw the distraction.
Nah, man.